during NRC, will we be asked to present old documents which are difficult to collect? The answer to this is that there is nothing like that. Common documents will only be required to prove identity. When the NRC or whenever the NRC is announced at the national level, then rules and instructions will be made for it in such a way that no one will face any problem, any trouble. The government has no intention of harassing its citizens or putting them in trouble.